Dibs. Hey, can I just have an extra med kit? Thank you. Okay. I don't know. Doors are open. I'm gonna go help. Okay, sorry. Sir. So what are you doing? What are you... Aren't you supposed to be guarding the forensic station? Sir? So we could just ask, you could just ask the director of the security for replacement. Sir, don't do this. I'll talk to the person personally. We can figure this out, okay? Sir, don't do it. Him. Okay, one suicide. A suicide has been for a security agent. Excuse me. Okay, please say that again. The radio was talking over you. No, I just need just patrolling. Okay. For fuck's sake, can you guys please go get the D-class to bring them to lunch? At breakfast. Just bring them to the cafeteria so they can get food. To all them. Good. God. Okay, come on. Follow me. No, Viper, this way. Follow me this way. You. Come on. Wait for them all. Wait. Okay, go. Stay in a line. Follow me. Come on. Get behind the wall. Get behind the counter. I'll cuff you. Get behind the counter. Protege, get behind the counter. Okay. Okay, get- who's making the food? Where are the cafeteria staff? No, we're not making the food. Furniture, get down, get behind the counter in the line, get in the line. Get on the get to the table, go to the table, eat. Get to the tables! Get to the tables! Stay at the tables until you're done eating! Okay. Breakfast over, come on. Come on. Line up on me, D-class, line up on me, now! D-class, come here, line up on me! Line up on me, now! Viper? Okay, stand behind me. Okay, we have all five, okay, good. Okay, follow me! If you try to run away, you get a bullet in your skull. Someone find the protege and please take him and bring him to a... Okay, no, you're fine. Okay, come on. Where's, okay, wait, we're missing one. Yeah, no, they'll follow. Okay, stay still. I need a count. Head count. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're missing one. Hey, you! D-Class, over here! Okay, come on. Okay. Go! Protogen, stop moving ahead. Stop moving ahead the line, okay? Okay, get in the back of the elevator now. No. Get in the elevator. Okay. That's actually, like, you're not supposed to do that, like, actually. A D-class the elevator evaded. It was the protogen. Come on, D-class! Stop being slow, come on! Okay, is that all of you? Where's the- there's another one missing. Okay, do a head count the amount of D-class. I'm gonna patrol our light. We have a temporary code orange. The protogen has escaped. The protogen, I was escorting them to the D-class cells when they elevator evaded. What is the status of the protogen? Okay, bring him to the class D cells. Jailbirds. Yeah, no, it's Fenrir. It's Fenrir. Yep, like in general, they're talking about it. Star kicked them from the game because Fenrir didn't want to just wait and wanted to get to the action and shit. Yep, that was my reaction. He is hella dead. I am back on the radio. If we get two agent guards to please do that. I can't believe I had to go down there to do that by myself. Well, not by myself. Again, there are people there helping me, but still. For my researchers, if you're on the radio, is it okay if I can guard the testing? Jimmy, I'm gonna be here today, guard, if you're okay with that. We're just guessing it, Steve. It's because thinking about the castle savior. That were also 3 minutes we're just guessing it, Steve. Skip to stop shit. Hello. We will see the castle. Skip Kakuni. Sorry. Okay, can we say this outside? Okay. Okay, you know what? Okay, you three get on this wall. D-class, listen to me. Get on that wall. We have to wait for the 49 researchers' command. We cannot just have them there. Okay, what do you want to do with the D-class? I'm going off comms because I'm at the 049 testing. Okay, I'm gonna be completely honest, Jackson. Can you not just ask this through the window? So, Jimmy's a failure. And I wonder how you're not the 049 researcher. Okay, deputy. Now we always get every like week or so we find someone here. We don't know why. It's either Jimmy or his friend Timmy. It's like either one. Sir. No, I call everyone sir. And also since you're the security agent for this area specifically. I've tried to get multiple janitors. He's just like, what? What? Hey. Yeah, it's just, ugh. The incompetence of the staff is getting worse and worse. Can you go help with the Jimmy at an overnight sub level? Jimmy, he's passed out. Excuse me. Did anyone call a code? Ugh. Sir, I believe the other checkpoint's open. You can just go through that one. Okay. Okay. I locked on every checkpoint. Yeah. Researcher. Researchers. Can we talk outside? We're gonna have to terminate the dash twos. Sending it to the barn in the sky. Do you want us to do it now or later? Later, got it. Just talk to me when you want me to do it. Excuse me? The supervisor will give us a command. Sir. Is there multiple? One. Oh no. I mean... Okay, you could do that. I'll escort him with you. You okay with that? So do you want to do it now or later? Okay. Excuse me. I'm sorry, Sister Researcher. Can we have... We want to escort your Dash 2 to the medical department. Two of them. Okay. Sir, there's two of them. No, wait. There's two of them. So he has two of them. There's only one of them talk? Okay. Which one of your Dash dudes can speak? You? Okay. Okay. You. We are going to escort you to the medical department. Yes, we will. We won't terminate him. He won't be dead. Okay. The other one... The only reason we're bringing this one interests us, because none of the other Dash dudes have been able to speak before. Yes, we'll ensure survival to come back, okay? Okay. So here, okay, which one of you? Okay, I'm opening the door. Blue? Okay. Okay, walk out of the line, please. Okay. You got it. He will! Okay, follow me. Follow us. We're gonna take you to the medical. No, we're taking him to medical. No, come on. Follow me, please. We're taking you to the medical department. Can you speak for me, please? Hello? Okay. Please do not attack anyone, okay? He's the lead 049, he's fine. Okay. Okay, that's you, follow me, please. Went a blue, sorry, blue. Shh. Hello. He's fine. He's able to communicate vocally. We want to take him to the medical. Okay. Sorry, I'm back. Sorry, what? Where's the dash two? Dash two, where's the infernal bodyguard? Where are you? They're not allowed, okay. Okay, where is the guard that's escorting the dash two? Hello. What? What? Do you not want me to have my revolver? What? Why? What do you mean I'm a fucking suspect? I've done nothing. Like, actually. Okay. Bring it back to 049. Okay, but. Do not bother about the containment card, about the containment manager card. That was the mistake from the setup. The setup mistake. I was going to go do that, but yeah. Well, I'm a suspected murderer or whatever. Fucking, ugh. See, it's just wasting your time, honestly. That is my revolver. Really? Just because I had it? Oh, I'm gonna be. Again, this is pointless. This is fucking pointless. You know that. That's my card. That's my revolver. I don't know whose flashbang that is. It's on top of my Epsilon, right there. This is literally all my shit, and you guys are just being too much of a commotion. Yeah, I've done. Okay, yeah, no. Okay, I'm gonna be 28 exactly. That is how much I had. Yes. Okay, so can I have my shit back or? Okay, I don't have it, so. No. Guess what? I was detained for being a suspect of murder, even though I've done nothing. I've only been in heavy containment. Like, you guys are. Let me guess, it's because I had a revolver. Okay, just take over. O49, I've been in 049 sublevel the entire time. Like, I think I left one time it was scored in 049-2, but I think that was whenever the murder was happening. Was unlocked, it just wasn't. Fuck's sake, dude. Yep, you took everything. Great. No. Yeah, why? He just took. See, if you would have taken the ammo, he should have taken the weapon as well, but no, he did not. He just took the ammo and left. Yeah, taking the weapon, someone else could have ammo, find the weapon on the floor, load it, and kill someone. Hell, they could find the stash of ammo that the ISD agent fucking put away. No, you pick it up. I don't need it. I don't have the ammo for it. I don't need the revolver. I don't have ammo. The fucking ISD agent took the ammo, but they take the weapon. Like. Are you sure? They could have killed someone and used a different card. What? Do you want the weapon now? Okay. You could drop this in bigger intervals, man. Fucking. I somehow have four extra ammo. Yep, nope, this is the amount of ammo I had. Yep, that's. Oh yeah, I have my body cam on. Look at my fucking footage. Yeah, no, I have my body cam on. So am I allowed to go or do I have to stay? Okay, thank you. Fuck. Okay, Captain Fox, back on the radio. What's the status of the dash twos? How the fuck did they die to the Tesla gates? The Tesla gates are deactivated. Who died? Did you fucking- See, this is why we need to give you outfits that aren't just this. God damn it, Jimmy. You fucking- God damn it, wait, what? Fuck. Stop. Move any further. No, okay, stop. Yeah, he can set off Tesla gates? It's kind of suspicious, don't you think? You think he could be a murderer, right? Back away, back away. Oh, I have ammo now. Yeah, he's the fucking murderer. I get blamed for it, he's the one! Hello. Stop. Okay, you know what? You're going insulting confinement, buddy. You're going insulting confinement, buddy. I'll pop your head faster. Like, what the fuck you mean? Really? Foul play. Foul play. Foul play, you fuck. You are not allowed to be in there anymore, fucker. I'm still shocked. What? The what? The what? Bro. What? Oh, phony. Oh. Oh, let's see. Oh, wait. Clear. He does. Shit. I'm gonna type a containment zone. You two stay here. I'm gonna head to the containment zone. What? Okay. Apparently a janitor has sent a D-class out. I'm getting night vision. Night vision. Head to the breach shelters. Cool. That's just not how dog works. Bro can't just go, oh, I don't easily get tricked. Fucking, he shouldn't even be able to talk to fucking 096, I mean, 049. He's just supposed to be a fucking dumbass. You're supposed to be fooled, you fuck! You're failure pig, fuck! And he still runs away, great. Do you have a med kit? Oh, fuck. Fuck! Anyone have medical supplies? I'm gonna go to the medical stations. I got hit by 929. Oh, fuck. Ugh. Oh yeah, also, the dog is fail RPing. Bro, at the point of it, I had to like go like, bro, you're fucking fail RPing. You're supposed to listen. You're supposed to go to noise. Anyway. Hold the positions. Two dead. Ow. Okay, bro. They're just fucking blind firing. Are we killing them? What the fuck are we doing? Fucking dude. Okay. You can't just shoot them. Like, you can't put a gun to their forehead and fucking shoot it. Oh, they're stuck. Where's their control? Where's their hacking device? Never mind. We're sorry to your children. Extra small. Oh yeah, there's probably a safe, for you to not bother us, there is some food in the cafeteria if you get hungry, if your Dash 2s get hungry, since I know they have an appetite. Okay, ISD, we should recontain 99 now. What is the status of 99's containment? Do we call off the code white? I don't believe so. I think we terminated them all. Because we're in entrance, and me and Sart and me and the ISD. Okay, I'm gonna call off the code white. As ISD agent, can you please keep me up on if a code white activates again? Okay, I'm gonna lock down the area. Okay. Code red is still active. I should have probably reactivated that. No, code red, not code white. O49 seems to be working with us, but please do make sure to recontain 99. God damn it. The dog is. Fuck you, bro. The gates are locked down. I need to unlock them. I'm deactivating the code. I think 9 should be at the checkpoints. Over here. Over here. Hey, come on in here. Okay, can we get a researcher or someone to activate the process for recontainment? Play the audio cue, if I remember. Play the audio cue. Audio cue! Audio cue! Okay, activate the cryo now. Okay, 99 has been successfully recontained. Okay. Hello. Yeah, it's recontained, it's fine. Oh shit. of when I thought surface. Can you bring 049 to the evacuation? Please make sure 049 is going there for the evacuation, or aren't just trying to leave. Please. Where is 049? So 049 at entrance, or... on surface. Okay, I see a dash 2 on surface. I think they're on surface. Oh, we see you. Hello. Overnight is not greenlit. Do not kill them. 939's been recontained, and if I'm not wrong, Go49's coming with us for the evacuation. Pony. Where are these? What is the status of 049? Okay, please keep them at the evacuation area, please. Hello. They just called it off. It was actually the site director, believe it or not. Yep, he was murdered by his own bodyguard. No, the site director was the killer, but he got killed by his own bodyguard because he couldn't hit the head. I don't know. I just hear them. Is there a code orange that we don't know about? You want to know one of my coolest things I think I've done? I wiped out 3 entire chaos by myself. I feel pretty good about that. Okay. Thank you, God, for throwing a medkit at us. Evacuate? Okay, we're supposed to evacuate. Okay. Oh, 049. F449, you can head with us for the evacuation. Oh, great, great, great. Yeah, 049's making a ruckus in entrance zone looking for a specific someone. Bro, why did he leave? What? Sorry, okay. How many dash twos does he have? Are you two okay? I hear him for nine. I'm gonna be completely honest, I do not know where he is. That was just me. I have my weapon out at all times. Only moving one up. Oh my god, that's perfect.